Quito, the most important plaza, not just in the city, but also in the country, where we have the four main buildings. We have the President's House behind, the Cathedral and Church, the Bishop House, and the City Hall. But one of my favorite places here in this main square is this little place over here, you know, this Cafeteria Colonial. So this cafeteria is located in the down part of the Cathedral Church, so it's a vault, very traditional. It's been for more than 200 years here in the place. She's Lupita, no? She knows me since I was little, so she's part of the generation of these friendly people from Quito. So she loves to make these fresh juices. Ecuadorians, we love juices, no? It's part of our gastronomy, part of our cuisine, to have juices for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. The traditional figs also with cheese, that is a very good dessert. We cook the figs with honey and we eat it with cheese. You can see also that cheese is also part of our food, no? We can find over here, she bakes very good cakes, and she will have, no, homemade cakes. She makes very good cakes. And Quitos Entofitados is the name of this, that it's figs that has caramel inside. But one of the best things that we can try here is coffee, because coffee is one of the biggest exportations from Ecuador to the rest of the world. So excellent coffee. This is the best coffee in town.
You're with one of the best baristas in Ecuador, and in one of the best coffee shops in Quito.
Lo que hacemos es trabajar con los caficultores por el comercio justo, y lo que ayuda a nuestro café es que la altura, el tipo de clima y la ubicación geográfica en la que estamos. Ecuador es un país tan rico en lo que es clima, en lo que es fauna, flora, entonces por esa razón nuestro café es especial y muy difícil de conseguirlo. Tenemos diferentes maneras de prepararlo. Primero tenemos aquí la máquina de espresso, por la cual tenemos capuchinos, macchiatos y todas las bebidas que sean bajo presión. Luego podemos prepararlo en diferentes métodos, como son el Chemex, el Aeropress y el V60, que lo tengo aquí en la parte de arriba. ¿Ya? Ahora vamos a hacer una demostración de cómo se prepara un capuchino aquí en la Dulcería Colonial.
Yo pensé que era
the smell. This is amazing. The smell of the coffee is so penetrating. You can tell how fresh this is.
If you visit Quito, one of the things you shouldn't miss is coffee. No, it's really, really good, and chocolate also. No? So they're calling also Ecuador as the country of love. Coffee, roses, and chocolate. No? Let's try the coffee.
Vamos a ver lo que es una demostración de lo que es un cappuccino y un mochaccino con arte latte.
You can see, no, that it's an art making coffee.
Yeah, ahí va. ¿Cuál es la mejor?
Actually, two really nice designs.
And
can you guys explain the designs once you're done?
Yeah. Yo lo que hice es algo que se llama free pouring, que es solo usando la muñeca con la leche, sin usar ningún tipo de instrumentos. Listo. Esta figura se llama Rosette.
Ya. Ahora yo lo que estoy haciendo es de otro estilo de arte latte, que es utilizando un pincel, se llama Echi, ¿ya? Y como decíamos aquí, todo lo hacemos de corazón aquí en la Dulcería Colonial.
One of the main ingredients, no? It's the heart that they put it. And this is one of the things we would like you to show you, no? That this is Ecuador, this is part of our Quitanian
culture. Gina, I invite you to take a cup of some of the best coffee in Ecuador.
This is
amazing. Cheers. Oh, we gotta smell it first. Yes, this is the smell of Ecuador.
Hello.
It's delicious.
Delicious.
Visually, it's amazing. You saw the figures on here. And here we are.
It's amazing.
The Sixth Senses Tour of Quito. It's part of Quito in its six senses. Keep health alive by keeping tourism alive.